Every year, Needham residents pay a property tax surcharge that supports the Community Preservation Fund. The money from this fund can be used to invest in open space, historic preservation, affordable housing, and recreation. Town meeting members will vote on 5 community preservation articles at the special town meeting in October. Here's municipal producer Yuxia Wen with more details.
The Needham Affordable Housing Trust is requesting $120,000 for an emergency rental assistance program to support renter households who've suffered income reductions due to the pandemic. The program will cover half of the household's rent for 3 months, with a maximum monthly assistance of $1,500. Eligible households would be those making no more than 80% of area median income, or AMI, preferably no more than 50% of AMI. Dan Matthews, as a member of the Needham Affordable Housing Trust, explained the screening process at a public hearing held by the Community Preservation Committee on September 2nd.
If all of the applications under 50% AMI can be honored, we can then move on to the 80%. If the capacity of the program is overwhelmed by the 50%, under 50% AMI, we'll be having a lottery.
The Needham Affordable Housing Trust members expect the grant to help 35 to 55 households. A portion of the grant will go toward an administration fee, since a third-party nonprofit housing organization will implement the program. Dan Matthew said it will cost about $450 per household, or $20,000 in total.
The moratorium on evictions the state adopted in April will end on October 17th. The rental assistance program will likely offer payments in late December or early January. At the hearing, the committee members and Matthews discussed the goal of the program or to what extent it can help. An important mission of the program will be to enter into some agreements with the participants and the landlords.
The payments will go directly to the landlord. If the landlord accepts a payment for a period of time, then there's not going to be an eviction during that period of time, regardless of what fraction, what arrearage there is, or what fraction of the rent is covered. But after the payments end, it's really we're mediating and buying a grace period.
What I'm hearing is we may be able to buy October, November, December.
Yes.
For these tenants.
The timeline more like November, December, January. Yes.
But at least, gives them some time where they can stay in their homes, because the landlords will say, okay, I'll take that money. I won't start eviction proceedings until the 3 months are up. So we're looking at January, February. And then hopefully by that time, people might be able to start to get back on their feet and go to their landlords and say, if you give me, I can start paying you some of the arrearages and so we can buy some time.
Another community preservation project includes appropriating $90,200 for the First Baptist Church. The funds will help restore the historic capstone, steps, and landing of the front porch, the porch columns, architectural detailing around the roofline and of the porch facade, as well as a cornice piece on the east wing of the church. The First Parish Church is also seeking $50,000 to repair its steeple. The funds will help pay for the replacement of the wooden component of the steeple with modern and more sustainable materials. The Needham Community Farm is requesting $6,200 to expand the growing area. The community farm supplies fresh produce to the Needham Food Pantry and the Needham Housing Authority residents. The funding would result in a 20% growing area expansion, which will offer more opportunities for gardening classes, volunteer participation, and community activities. Needham Department of Public Works and Needham Park and Recreation are seeking $101,500 for 2 improvements to Claxton Field. One is to renovate the skin of the field, because after heavy rains there is puddling on the skin, which can lead to frequent field closure. The second is to upgrade the field lighting system to more energy-efficient lights. For a more detailed presentation of each project, you can go to NeedhamChannel.org to watch the September 2nd Community Preservation Meeting. For the Needham Channel News, I'm Yu Xiaoyuan.